is the champ.
Stop!
Stop!
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you very much. Hi, thank you. Thank you, Ron Ruddy, and welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck, television's most competitive game. But before we begin today, I would like to welcome all the viewers of KOIN-TV in the Rose City of Portland, Oregon. It's great having you join our Press Your Luck station lineup. And we'd also like to congratulate the management of KOIN-TV for a fit of good taste and the citizens of Portland on the recent opening of their new Performing Arts Center. All right, right now let's talk to the three players who are vying for the big bucks today in Press Your Luck. Starting with our first player, Linda Nelson. How are you, Linda?
Hey, thank you.
Now, Linda, where are you from?
I'm originally from Maryland. I'm a transplanted Marylander and hoping to get back east sometime next year.
You want to go back?
Yes.
So you're here to take our money and then take it to another state.
That sounds like a great plan.
I understand. All right, Linda, best of luck to you.
Thank you.
Good to have you with us. And our champion, Ruben Arnes, with $2,828, which translates to a trip to Rome. Am I correct there?
Yes, you are.
Yeah. You're going
to get
your
plan.
You're taking you married, Ruben?
Yes, I am, Peter.
Ah, so that means you're. Does that mean you are? She just yelled out, "You are taking me, Ruben." So that trip is pretty much planned.
I don't have much of a choice.
I got you. So you're looking for more bucks, right?
Yes, I am. I need some spending money now.
And Ruben is a policeman, in case you missed the show yesterday. Probably two people did. And you're still looking for Mr. Carruthers' car, right?
Yes, I am, Peter.
Last time I saw it was going 90 down Wilshire. No big problem. Good luck to you today, Ruben.
Thank you, Peter.
All right, and our third player is John Schmidt. John, how are you?
I'm real good, Peter. How are you?
I'm fine, thanks. Now, John, where are you from originally?
I'm originally from Lake Minnetonka, Minnesota.
Now, what do they do in Lake Minnetonka?
Well, we founded the Tonka Toys in Lake Minnetonka.
Now, the Tonka Toys came after the founding of the town, I would assume.
Well, I would say that would have to work that way.
Yeah, otherwise I'd be real dumb. So Tonka Toys, well, do your kids have a lot of Tonka Toys? Do you have any kids?
I don't have any kids, Peter, but I grew up with Tonka Toys myself.
So did most kids. Well, good to have you with us, John. Hopefully
you'll
make some bucks.
I sure do, too.
All right, let's go. Let's play the game here. I'll give you some questions, you give me some answers, a correct buzzing answer gets you three spins, the correct multiple choice gets you one spin. Are you ready?
We're ready.
Here we go. Of the next five women you meet, how many will tell you they are on a diet? Ruben?
Three.
Is the correct answer three, one, or two? Linda?
Three.
Three, says Linda. Let's go to John, see what he says.
I'll say three also.
On the average, if you meet five women, three will tell you they're on a diet.
Yes.
Linda gets a spin. Ruben, three. John, a spin. All right, second question. The guards at the Tower of London have the same name as a well-known brand of gin. What are these guards called? Three very sober players here do not do any of the drinking. I will give it to you in multiple choice form. If you're right, class, you'll get a spin apiece. All right. The guards of the Tower of London have the same name as a well-known brand of gin. Is that brand Gordon's, Beefeaters, or Tanqueray? Linda?
Gordon's.
Gordon's. Ruben, what do you think?
Say Beefeaters.
Beefeaters. What do you think, John?
I say Beefeaters also.
That brand of gin and London guards are both known by the name Beefeaters. Yes. Ruben goes to four, John to two. Third question. You can be as light as a feather or as pretty as a picture, but what can you be as pale as? John?
As a ghost.
Is the correct answer a ghost, a sheet, or flower? Linda?
Ghost.
Ghost. Ruben, what do you think?
Ghost sounds good.
You can be as pale as a ghost, but you ain't afraid of no ghost. Linda goes to two, Ruben to five, and John buzzes until he goes to five. And we go to question four. Now it's time for a moment of movie trivia. In 1969, Midnight Cowboy was the first film to win the Oscar for Best Picture with what rating, Ruben?
PG.
All right, is the correct answer PG, R, or X? Linda?
R.
R. What do you think, John?
I say it's X, Peter.
Midnight Cowboy was the first film to get an Oscar with an X rating. Linda goes to two, Ruben at five, and John goes to seven. Six, actually. And we're coming back to see where these players take the big box bucks over there.
I'm going to get the big bucks!
There's no defense against a whammy. Press your luck every day at 9:30 and 1:30 Eastern, every night at 9:30 and 1:30 Eastern.
All right, we're back with the premier scout at the board up there with $13,000 in cash and some other goodies and some other baddies. The baddies, of course, are the whammies. Stay away from them. They take away all your money. The player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. That's exactly where you want to be. You can also pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy. And four whammies will make you a very sad person. So stay away from the whammies. Player with the fewest spins goes first. That's Linda. However, I want to explain something. John, I said you had seven spins and I changed it to six. What had happened is they put your, they increased your total before I got there, so I thought it was additional spin to the six. It was additional to the five, so you have six. You understand that? You are a brain academic scholar. All right? Here we go with Linda with two spins.
Big bucks. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $400.
Right.
One spin, $400. One spin left.
Let's go. One more time. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500 more. Linda, that's $900. First place for now. Let's see what Ruben can do with five spins. Jeff, here we go.
All right, here we go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Here we go. Lots of money here. Stop.
Stop it. All right, Ruben, you didn't take money. You just took a spin. You have four left.
All right, you got that out of my system.
All right.
I'm going to press my luck here. Here we go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Here we go. Here we go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 700 big bucks.
Okay, all
second
right.
Place, three spins. Press your luck to pass. Press my luck. Here we go.
All right, one more time. Here we go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 300 more big bucks.
Okay.
1,000. You're in first place by $100, Ruben. Two spins.
I'm going to press my luck.
All right, going again.
Here we go, big bucks, big bucks. Here we go, big bucks, stop!
Stop at 1,500 big bucks.
Yeah!
2,500, you're in first place by $1,600. One spin left, press your luck or pass it.
I'm gonna pass it.
I guess as much. Linda, it's yours. You're the player with the next highest amount of money. You have to take it. Here it comes.
All right, let's go. Come on, we need some big bucks. Stop!
Stop at 750. It's a nice gift from Ruben. 1650 for you, Linda. Now let's go to John with six spins. John, let's hit it.
Okay, come on, big bucks. I need some of that money. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $650.
Yeah,
five spins. Third place.
Right away.
Here we go.
Okay, come on. I need to catch up here. This one's for Tony. Come on, big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at video games.
Woo!
Tony,
right. I like it.
Those video games are worth $488. You're at 1138. Third place, four spins. Press your luck.
Okay, what's going on here? Come on, big bucks. Let's see it. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at 1500, yeah! Big bucks. You're in first place with 2638. 138 more than Ruben. Three spins. Press your luck.
I'll pass them, Peter.
They go to Ruben. Here are yours, Ruben. Three of them. Let's see what you can do with them. Here they come.
All right. Here we go. Here we go. Anything but a whammy. Anything but a whammy. Stop.
Stop at $750.
Okay.
$3,250. You rested first place away from John. Let's see if you can hold on to a few more spins.
Anything but a whammy is all I'm asking for. Not much. Here we go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 300 plus a spin. $3,550. One more spin you have to take, and then we'll talk about the one you earned. Here we go.
Okay, here we go. Anything but a whammy now. Be with me now. Anything but a whammy. Big bucks. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 500 and spin.
Okay.
You have $4,050, Ruben, first place. And you're going to pass those two spins to John, play with the next highest amount of money. John, they're back to you. Turnabout is fair play. Let's see what you can do.
Okay, Peter, I'm ready to go.
About
come on now.
$12 to go.
Big bucks. Come on now. Let's go. No whammies here. No whammies. Stop.
Stop it all. Whammy. Delightful-looking character. John, $0. One spin left, one whammy. What do you want to do?
I'm just going to go on and get a little money here.
A little bit of money. All right,
come
here we
on
go.
Now. No
stay
more
away from the Halloween
come
whammy.
On. Big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $750. $750 for you, John. Linda, $1,650. And Ruben, our champion, $4,050. You have first place advantage.
Right.
Hang in there. We're coming back. The Busts of Whammies, right after.
Hits of the Whammies. You'll see the Whammies performing their most memorable songs like...
I can't wait to get some
Buckskin. So tune in during Press Your Luck every day and every night at 9:30 and 1:30 Eastern.
All right, here we are for the second round. We all know approaching Halloween, so it's fitting that you should be frightened of the Whammy. And heaven knows Tammy Wimette was sure frightened by him, I can tell you that. Are you ready for your other questions?
I'm ready. Not.
Well, whether you're not, or you are, I'm going to give them to you. Here we go. If you are a believer in phrenology,
You read bumps on what part of the human body, Ruben?
Hips.
Is the correct answer the hips, the head, or the back, Linda?
The head.
The head. What do you think, John?
I agree with the head, Peter.
Yeah, phonology, read the bumps on the human head. Linda gets his 10, and John gets his 10. Ruben, can we see your hips? You're too hip, I'll tell you that. Here we go. Lyle Waggoner, Vicki Lawrence, Harvey Korman, and Tim Conway were her cronies when she starred on her own, Ruben?
Carol Burnett.
Her own television series. Who was it so nice to have this time together with? Is the correct answer Carol Burnett, Cher, or Marie Osmond? Linda?
It was Carol Burnett.
Carol Burnett. Let's go to John.
It's Carol Burnett.
That gang appeared on the Carol Burnett Show. That's correct. Linda goes to two. Ruben buzzed in to get to three. And John gets his 10. To two. Here we go. Everyone knows there are four suits in a standard pack of cards. Spades, hearts, diamonds, and clubs. But how many cards are there in, Ruben?
52.
In each suit. Is the correct answer 52, 10, or 13, Linda?
13.
13. Let's go to John.
It's 13, Peter.
Yeah, there are 13 cards in each suit. Linda goes to three, and John to three. And Ruben buzzed in a little early and got caught.
Nice.
Yeah, you could use some. Maybe it was your hips.
Yeah, that's too much action.
Too much hip action, probably. Here we go. Vacation time is the season for shutterbugs. What exactly is a shutterbug's hobby, John?
Photography.
Is it photography, astronomy, or stamp collecting, Linda?
Photography.
Photography. Ruben, what do you think?
Photography.
Shutterbugs are interested in photography.
Yeah, right.
Linda goes to four. Ruben goes to four. John Buzzin goes to six. And the Bears are going to take those things to get more to see who's going to... Go whammy boxing right after this board up there. There's over $80,000 in cash, one prize worth more than $5,000. However, there are some ghosts up there and goblins. But you ain't afraid of no ghosts.
No.
That's what I figured. We're going to go ghost busting here. Let's see total wise in dollars. Ruben, you have $4,050. You'll play last if you earned it winning round one. Player with the least amount of money is Big John with $750 and six spins. John,
okay,
let's go whammy busting.
Come on now. Let's see it and stop.
Stop at $2,500.
Yeah. Right.
John, you have $3,250. You're in second place. Five spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to press my luck, Peter.
All right.
Come on now. $1,000. Let's see it. Come on and stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. $4,250. You're in first place by $200. Five spins, John.
I'm going to go again, Peter.
All right.
Okay, come on. This is for everybody back in Minnetonka now. Come on. Let's see it. No whammies, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $2,000. Yeah. $62.50 for all the folks in Minnetonka. They got room for cards. Hit a penny to a card. $62.50. Here we go, John.
First okay. Case. Peter, I'm going to keep going.
All right.
All right, come on. Let's see it. Big bucks here. No whammies. Come on. Big bucks. Let's go and stop.
Stop at $2,000,
yeah.
John.
Right.
$82.50. Three spins. You're in first place by $4,200. What do you want to do? Rusty luck or pass, John?
I'm going to pass him,
pass
Peter.
Three go to Ruben. Ruben, they're yours, $4,050, but you cannot take them yet. We go to Linda with $16.50 and four spins. Are you ready, Linda?
All right, I'm ready, Peter. Let's go. And this one's for my husband, Gary. Stop.
Stop at Curacao.
Linda. Right.
That took to Curacao as a value of $2,552. Gives you a total of $4,202, and you are in second place. Three spins.
I'd like to go again, Peter.
All right.
And let's go. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin.
Right.
$49.52. You still have your three spins. Second place, what's your plan?
I'd like to go again.
All right. Wrestling her up.
Big bucks, no whammy, stop.
Stop at $500
more. Nice.
$54.52, two spins, stretch your luck for a pass. Linda?
Peter, who do my spins go to if I can?
$2,800 less than John, and that's who your spin goes to. John, if you're passing them.
I would like to pass them to John.
John, a gift from Linda to you. We shall see if it is indeed a gift. These spins are easy to put.
Okay, come on. Let's
here we go,
going.
John.
I want to see some big bucks up there. No whammies, please. I don't need to see you. And stop.
Stop at $1,000
yeah.
And a spin.
Right.
$93.50. One more to avert, and you can deal with the one spin you've earned. Here we go.
Okay, one more time. Do me right. No whammies, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at
Trick or treat,
oh, trick or treat, a
is right. Now, that was the trick. No treat there. Two whammies, no dollars, but you have one spin left. You want to see if you can make some bucks?
Oh, let's see. I'm going to give it right back to Linda.
All right, John has a present for you, Linda. Here it comes to you.
Thanks, John.
It goes. Yes, it does go to Linda. Our boys had a little, they were in the little whammy land. We go over here to Linda with 54-52 and one spin pass to you.
Okay,
are you ready, Linda?
I'm ready to go, here it comes. Come on, this one's for my daughter, Stephanie. Stop
at $1,250. 67-02 is what you have, Linda. First place for now. We go to our champ, Ruben, with 4,050. Three spins pass to you, Ruben, and here we go.
Let's try it. Here we go. Big bucks. Anything but a whammy. And stop.
Stop at a $1,500 and a spin. 55-50. Two more spins you have to take, Ruben. Here they come.
All right, one for Denise.
Second place.
Let's go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. Big bucks.
Okay,
$7,050. You still have one spin you have to take, Ruben. Here it comes.
All right, here we go. Big bucks. Anything but a whammy. And stop.
Whoa, $1,750. Just converted the whammy. $1,800. Ruben, you're in first place by $2,100. Five spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to press my luck.
Press on, says Ruben.
Here we go. One more time. Here we go. Big bucks. No whammies. And stop.
Stop at $750. $9,550. Four spins left in first place by $2,800.
Peter, I'm going to pass them.
You're going to pass them. They go to you, Linda. $2,800 separate you and Ruben, and you have four spins passed. You have to take them. 6702. Here we go.
Okay, Peter, let's go. Come on. This one's for the folks in Maryland. Stop.
Stop. And
out.
Who would ever heard a whammy? Who would ever want out?
Plenty of people. Including
okay.
Linda. You have three spins, no dollars, one whammy. Linda, what is your pleasure?
I've got to press my luck.
All right, let's press
go.
It on. Looking for big bucks.
Come on, I need big bucks this time. Come on, big bucks. Stop
at $1,400.
All
you're
right.
Back in the second place, two spins, press your luck or pass. About $8,150 separates you and Ruben.
Peter, I'm going to pass my spins.
Pass
Ruben.
Them to Ruben.
I had a premonition.
Yeah, you had that premonition, didn't you, Ruben? All right, 95-52 spins.
Okay.
You're in first place. Easy, hold on to it.
Anything but a whammy. Okay, here we go. No whammies. And stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin, Ruben. $10,550. You have one spin you have to take before you can deal with the earned one, and here it comes.
Okay, anything but a whammy now. Let's go one more time. Anything but a whammy. And stop.
Stop it. Big buck.
Yeah.
$5,000 and a spin. Ruben, $15,550. You have two spins. Are you going to press your luck? I don't even have to ask.
I'm gonna pass them.
Linda.
All right, come on.
Bequeathed unto you are two spins. Let's see what he gave you. Are you ready?
We can do this.
All right, $1,500.
Come on, stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin.
All right, let's go.
A lot of catching up to do. One more spin you have
one
to take,
more
Linda.
Time. All right, come on. This is my host in Florida. Stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin.
All right.
$2,650. Two spins you have in the earned column, Linda. You can press your luck or pass.
We're going back to Ruben.
Back to Ruben. Ruben, can you do it two more times?
Deja vu.
Let's see if you have it in. $15,550.
Anything but a whammy. Here we go. Anything but a whammy. Let's go. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $2,000. Or lose a whammy. $2,000, you got it, Ruben. $17,550. Ruben, if you can avoid the whammy, you will be the champ. If you whammy, it's going to be Linda. If you get something in a spin, then you'll have to deal with that extra spin. Are you ready, Ruben? Linda, you ready?
No,
here we go. You have to take the spin. Who's going to be the champ?
Anything but a whammy. Let's go. Anything but a whammy. And stop.
Stop at $3,000 and a spin, Ruben. You're at $20,550. One spin earned, and it goes to Linda. Linda, you will have to get something to give you an additional spin in order to stay in the game. If
all
you
right.
don't, Ruben is the champ. Are you ready, Linda? And Ruben, hang on. Big spin coming up.
Okay, come on. This has got to be a big box. And stop.
Stop at Tahoe. And stop it up. And Ruben, you're the champ today with $20,550. You took the title of $831. Linda left you hard short. And Ruben did it again. We'll be back to talk to Ruben after week 3. Yeah. just left in the river with $20,550. Ruben, you keep shutting out Rod Roddy because all you're earning is in cash. Coupled with your total yesterday of 28-28, leaves you with a grand total of $23,378, Ruben. Congratulations.
Yeah.
And you introduce us to the lovely lady.
Yes, my beautiful wife, Denise.
Hi. Denise, how are you?
Peter, she got me into this.
You're going to Rome. You got spending money.
Thank you.
Oh, congratulations. Well done.
Tango.
And Ruben's coming back again. You never know what he's going to wind up with next time. Linda and John, you will not be going away empty-handed. I thank you for being with us. We have some surprises for you. Until next time, this is the Whammy Buster, the official one, saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Game Show Network, a winner every 30 minutes, guaranteed.